Hello everybody, my name is Nahed El-Hajri, Team Leader Project Management from Kuwait Oil Company. Our presentation today will be about Electrical Information Management System. Today we are happy to present following to our successful session at the ETAP Speak 2015 Global Digital Conference in California, USA. At that event, we showcase power reservation model-based integration solution specially designed for oil and gas production. Today, we will expand our thought exploring how this solution can optimize operation, enhance visualization, and improve asset management within complex electrical network. This case study initiated by Kuwait Oil Company focus on innovation approach to manage power reservation, monitor power usage, and coordinate effectively with the relevant team of the company for optimized power allocation. The pilot project initiated by the company aimed to enhance the communication process, ensuring real-time update and KOC on the KOC electrical system. This initiative is designed to improve overall system reliability and efficiency, streamlining power management and resource optimization across the organization. On behalf of Kuwait Oil Company, we would like to thank the team member from Schneider Electric and ETAP for their support on our pilot and expect this product solution to be presented to the company. My team member, Ms. Dalal Shammo and Mr. Sunil Ibrahim will lead presentation covering the solution overview, its benefits and technical detail. I will hand over this to Ms. Dalal for further continuing. Thank you.
Thank you, Ms. Nahed. Good day, everyone. Electrical Management System, EIMS, is an integration system between eSCADA smart meters or with ETAP and GIS. This will help to manage power reservations, monitor power usage, and coordinate with respective teams in KOC for the allocation and optimization of power. EIMS ensures efficient communication and maintains updated information on the KOC electrical system, enhancing the reliability. ETAP solutions, KOC electrical network visualization on ETAP GIS with electrical connectivity. As you can see here in the one line of view, ETAP and web app for multiple networks under one platform, where you can find the real-time data, and also, in addition, you can generate a reservation request on the same platform. This will ensure a proper work order management with notifications. Current power reservation process. Initially, we identify the power source by conducting a survey to the available nearby substation for power information and perform an electrical study for each project. Selection of substation will be based on the available spare capacity, and then we will perform an ETAP study to confirm the suitability of that power source. Key features of ETAP solution for EIMS. Location of substation will be easier and more accurate by using the GIS. For ETAP model with design data, real-time dashboards, power flow, all that will be available in a single web platform. For the historical data management, it will be centralized asset information. A single platform ETAP eWeb, GIS view, web one-line view, multiple network, power analysis, what-if analysis, capacity planning, real-time dashboards and KPIs, and also we will get a reservation process form with a workflow management. areas for enhancement: management of ETAP electrical models and one-line diagram. Currently, we are facing limitation of access to electrical assets and difficulties in managing individual reservation approvals. Also, we are facing challenges in achieving comprehensive visualization and connectivity. Also, we have complications on network classifications across the areas. Maintenance and power reservation planning. We have absence of unified source of electrical assets information and workflow. Limited visibility and power system analysis. Separated SCADA smart meters across various networks result in a lack of centralized oversight. Independent power system analysis failed to consider the overall network impact, limiting effective decision making. Current GIS is independent of electrical information such as design data, equipment rating, and power connectivity. To overcome these major challenges, ETAP proposed some solutions by providing NetPM. And now I will leave the floor with my colleague, Mr. Sunil, to elaborate more on ETAP solutions. Thank you.
Thank you, Ms. Dalal. Wonderfully, she has covered up all the aspects of EMS, which includes the introduction, the scope of work, and the requirement for KOC. Everything has been properly covered up. So I'll be basically focusing in this presentation for the ETAP solutions, what they have provided for the completion of our pilot, which is in progress now. ETAP solutions and descriptions. Now, the solution what ETAP has provided is the NetPM solutions. NetPM is a product of ETAP which covers many aspects. Maybe from the diagram you can understand that it covers the automation part, the planning part, the control and approvals parts, all those analysis parts, everything it covers in the NetPM. So NetPM solution only ETAP has provided for our EMS project. Now it is having the design license for centralized data management. So it is categorized into three services. First is the NetPM services, which covers up the central data management for ETAP, web electrical model. The second is the engineering server services, which covers up the central management of services, process application data from multiple SCADAs. The third is the ETAP eWeb services, which is basically for the web application data processing to convey the what if analysis and the load flow analysis, the reservation application over KOC intranet. In continuation to the previous slides where we are discussing about the ETAP solutions and descriptions, so the remaining two important aspects is the ETAP eWeb solution and ETAP value additions what they have provided for our EMS project. ETAP web solutions, which covers web server hosting servers, multiple projects in single application. That's a really good application they have provided. Then web application for ETAP one-line view, what if analysis, network capacity validation, which has been already discussed and elaborated by my colleague Ms. Dalal. Dedicated real-time dashboard, which was also further explained and well in the previous presentation slides, and the SCADA functions. Dedicated reservation application for power and feeder maintenance. So this covers the eWeb solutions, ETAP eWeb solutions. And in addition to that, ETAP has provided some geospatial holistic views of various substation connections, enhancing power analysis reporting, advanced automated process for request creations. Situational intelligence is also one of the thing which is in progress, and we will be going through it. ETAP GIS one-line view allows better identification of areas, selection of substations, searching through X and Y coordinates, centralized network classifications area. So these are some of the few value-added additions ETAP has supported for us in this EMS pilot project. Finally, towards to the completion of the slides, we'll be talking about the vision and benefits, what we are aiming from the EAMS pilot. The real-time power monitoring and visibility of KOC distribution network at one place reduced the number of site visits. All updated and latest informations clearly defined in the systems available online. Expedite the workflow, and obviously by reducing the paperwork, easy to request, assign, track and log information maintenance request. Flexible and configurable approval workflows integrated with area of responsibilities and user access management, email, SMS and visual notifications, centralized management portal for the work order process, all those with the help of the software analysis, the power analysis, we wanted to achieve it. Thank you very much.